GameStop shareholders are taking diamond hands to the extreme. Although many gave up after that huge pump in 2021, a group of diamond-handed apes are still betting on the mother of all short squeezes. Now they're taking it to a whole new level by directly registering their shares. Traditionally, when you buy stock on a brokerage like Fidelity, they're able to lend out your shares to short sellers. But shares that are directly registered with a transfer agent cannot be borrowed by other traders. Doing this makes it harder for hedge funds to short the stock since there are fewer available shares at brokerages, which drives up the cost to borrow. According to The Street, over 70% of GameStop shares are held by retail traders, and 40% of them have already been directly registered. As a result, the stock has been trading at record low volume. The hope is that these hedge funds will have to cover their position by buying up GME stock, which would then trigger a massive short squeeze in the market. Comment below if you're long or short on these meme stocks.